Technology is here to stay, and companies are looking for the best ways they can leverage it to stay ahead in their respective businesses. Kenya Insurance Corporation Uganda is leaning on technology to develop products that enable the company to seize opportunities created by the advancements.
If you look at areas like agriculture and medical, there's a lot of innovation going on. Okay? So we are relying on what we call InsurTech to go to the next level by introducing new product offerings. For instance, at Kenya right now, we already underwriting cyber insurance. Okay? We are also working very closely with one of the brokers to come up with a carbon credit product. And this will also help us to have some level of appetite on climate risks.
This was during the launch of the company's Uganda office after it entered the market 3 years ago, a period which has seen it managed to nearly triple its premiums underwritten and break even.
I want to say there shouldn't be any more excuses that this cover I'm not supported by the reinsurers. You do not have any reasons really not to provide a cover because of reinsurance capacity.
Kenya Re has over the 3 years grown its premiums underwritten to 16.3 billion in 2022 from 6 billion in 2020. Story by Benin Ojambo for the news.